Ensuring the security of web applications and API is paramount to protecting sensitive data, maintaining business continuity, and safeguarding customer trust. Businesses must be aware of how to defend against these attacks in today's digital landscape. But what are the main attacks you need to defend against? How can your business further bolster your security systems to keep your data safe? Today, we'll answer those questions with the latest Akamai State of the Internet report, which put the spotlight on the rise of application and API attacks. In this video, we'll explore the report's key findings. Firstly, the importance of web application and API security. The increasing prevalence of web application and API attacks in the Asia-Pacific and Japan region. The vulnerabilities and attack vectors of APIs. Important attack vectors to watch out for this year. And the urgency for businesses to protect their applications and APIs. And lastly, the significance of finding the right API security partner. Today's modern businesses rely heavily on web applications and APIs for their operations. It is important to understand how to secure your web applications and APIs as they're commonly targeted by attackers. We know that web applications and APIs can automate internal processes, enhance operational efficiency, improve customer experience, and provide real-time business insights, bringing real value to the business. And this means any failure in your apps or APIs can be devastating on your businesses. A successful cyber attack on web applications and APIs can lead to data breaches, financial losses, reputational damage, and legal liabilities. So to establish a strong security posture, you must implement continuous security monitoring of your web apps and APIs, conduct regular security audits and testing, and train your developers on security best practices during development cycles. 2022 was a record-breaking year for application and API attacks across the globe. In our State of the Internet report, our team here at Akamai has observed a 137% increase in the number of attacks compared to the previous year. Among these attacks, local file inclusion, or LFI, and server-side request forgery, or SSRF attacks, have emerged as the fastest growing attack vectors. API attacks also saw a significant increase in authorization and authentication exploit attempts against exposed APIs. This trend is not surprising at all, as the latest OWASP top 10 in API rankings consistently highlight broken object level authorization, or BOLA, and broken authentication, or BA, as the top two API risks. It is alarming that APJ ranks amongst the most targeted in the world, with an average of over 5 million web application attacks occurring every single day. This relentless assault requires stronger security awareness to protect web applications and APIs. Specifically, there has been a rise in attacks utilizing local file inclusion, or LFI. In fact, LFI attacks have increased by over 193% compared to the previous year, overshadowing injection attacks like SQL injections, which are starting to decline. When it comes to specific industries in APJ, finance and commerce stand out as the primary targets. In the year 2022 alone, Akamai witnessed over 3 billion web application and API attacks directed towards these two sectors in our region. This high number can be attributed to the extensive digital presence and the multitude of applications and APIs they employ for their digital transformation initiatives. These trends highlight the critical need for businesses in APJ and around the world to bolster their application and API defenses. APIs are becoming increasingly vulnerable to today's cyber threats. According to Gartner, APIs have become the leading target for enterprise web applications. Recognizing and protecting APIs is crucial, as they can provide unauthorized access to application logic and sensitive data, allowing attackers to take over accounts, steal personal data, and scrape the contents off your servers, just to name a few consequences. Broken Object Level Authorization, or BOLA, and Broken Authentication, or BA, are the top two API threats, and they're on the rise, driven by inadequate security measures, human oversight, and the increasing ability of API attacks to mimic regular API traffic. Addressing API vulnerabilities require a proactive approach, secure coding practices, and ongoing security testing. So to defend against API attacks, you need to understand how the main attack vectors work. In our State of the Internet report, we found that the three most prevalent app and API attack vectors this year are local file inclusion, or LFI, server-side request forgery, or SSRF, and for APIs, broken object level authorization, or BOLA. In a nutshell, LFI involves accessing sensitive files on a web server. On the other hand, SSRF focuses on making unauthorized requests to other systems. And BOLA targets broken access controls in APIs, leading to unauthorized access and manipulation of resources. Attackers can use these vectors to steal data, execute arbitrary code, gain control over systems, and perform further attacks. LFI is the most prevalent web application attack vector globally, and it involves manipulating input parameters of a web application, such as the URL, to include local files that should not be publicly accessible. Successful LFI attacks can expose sensitive information, lead to cross-site scripting or remote code execution, and potentially compromise the web server, allowing unauthorized access and data manipulation. SSRF attacks are the second most prevalent attack vector this year in the app and API space. This attack involves manipulating a vulnerable web application to make unauthorized requests to internal and external systems. By exploiting a trust relationship between the vulnerable server and another server, attackers can bypass security controls and perform actions that they shouldn't be able to do. SSRF attacks can also be used to chain other attacks like cross-site request forgery, or CSRF, as well as remote code execution, granting full control over the system. BOLA is the single most exploited vulnerability in modern REST APIs and has been consistently ranked as the top app and API threat in the OWASP API top 10. It occurs when an application fails to enforce proper access controls or specific resources or objects. Exploiting BOLA allows attackers to access or modify sensitive data and resources that they shouldn't have access to. And this can lead to unauthorized actions, privilege escalation, unauthorized transactions, and manipulation of data, potentially resulting in account takeovers and abuse of API functionalities. With the rise in cyber threats, it's crucial for business and IT leaders to ensure their application and API defenses are competent. Here are some key steps and solutions to fortify your defenses and protect your digital assets. One proactive measure you can use is to deploy a modern web application and API protection service, as these provide that crucial first layer of defense, mitigating various attack vectors at the edge. Now let's talk about APIs. One of the biggest challenges around APIs is trying to get that complete visibility of all public and private APIs in use in your organization. Being able to continuously discover, document, and detect anomalous behaviors of APIs have now become critical to organizations looking to secure APIs end-to-end. It is also crucial to implement internal segmentation and ring-fencing measures, because by isolating critical systems and resources, we can limit the impact of potential attacks and prevent lateral movement in your network. We need to ensure that security patches and updates are promptly applied to web applications, APIs, and underlying software frameworks, as this helps to address known vulnerabilities and safeguards against exploitation. As attack vectors like LFI and SSRF continue to grow exponentially, it is essential to adjust your security strategy and posture. It is recommended to conduct regular red team exercises to identify weaknesses in your overall defense, and update your incident response plans accordingly. APIs have become a new frontier for web-based attacks as attackers exploit authorization and authentication weaknesses in APIs. Ensuring visibility of your APIs is critical to identify and manage potential shadow APIs. And these are unauthorized or unknown APIs that can pose significant security risks. It is also crucial to integrate security practices in your development and deployment cycles. Adopting DevOps principles allow security measures to be non-intrusive and also keep pace with the speed of attacks and development cycles. Lastly, automation plays a significant role, streamlining security processes, reducing human errors, and proactively addressing vulnerabilities. When it comes to app and API security, finding the right partner is crucial for IT and business leaders. So here's a list of four things your API security partner should be able to do. Number one, your partner should provide comprehensive security coverage against multi-vector threats, including web application and API attacks, malicious bots, and distributed denial of service, otherwise known as DDoS. We also recommend that you choose a partner that has extensive security solutions that exemplifies this capability. Understand how their solutions and threat intelligence can benefit your defense against, for example, the OWASP top 10, as well as the OWASP API top 10 vulnerabilities is a good start. Number two on the list, scalability and performance. You want to work with a partner that has a globally distributed edge network, as the ability to handle high API traffic without compromising performance or introducing latency is important. On to number three. Look for a partner that has decades of experience in protecting organizations, one that has established itself as the leader in the industry. Find out if they have a robust team of security researchers who stay ahead of evolving threats and continuously update their security detections. Lastly, select a partner that has a dedicated team providing deep security response expertise around the clock to help you devise and implement the right tactical responses during active attacks fast. Because when you're under attack, every minute counts. Ultimately, your application and API security provider should have extensive security coverage, scalability, performance, a good track record, and a proactive customer support team. Our State of the Internet report has shown that strong web application and API security is absolutely important for your business here in the Asia Pacific region. Many businesses are aware that apps and APIs are under constant risk of attack, but they may have overlooked this crucial threat area due to time pressures, lack of expertise, or differing business priorities. It is therefore crucial to work with the right security partner to get the intelligence, clarity, and expertise you need to shore up your defenses. To learn more about Akamai's latest security intelligence and deeper dives into security best practices, don't forget to check out the links in the description.